Want to automatically bulk messenger lists on WhatsApp without getting banned? There's now a safe and official way to do it, built right into Privyr. WhatsApp campaign lets you instantly message hundreds or thousands of these in one click from your own WhatsApp business number without worrying about getting restricted. Using our official WhatsApp integration, you can quickly promote new products, blast limited time offers, or re-engage your past and existing leads in bulk. Each message is auto-personalized, and unlike WhatsApp broadcast lists, your message will actually get delivered even if the recipient haven't saved your number. You can also track your campaign performance directly in Privyr with detailed insight on who received your message, who read it, who opted out, and more. If someone replies to your message, you simply pick up the conversation from your phone using the regular WhatsApp business app. Now, let me show you how to set up WhatsApp campaigns in Privyr. To send a WhatsApp campaign, go to your Integrations tab on Privyr Web, click on Configure Lead Automations, then on WhatsApp Campaigns, and click Set Up Campaign. If you haven't done so, you'll need to connect your WhatsApp business number to Privyr by logging into your Facebook account. This will only take a few minutes. Simply click on Connect Now. Choose the WhatsApp Business App option, then follow the instructions on screen to complete the setup. Remember to use an existing WhatsApp business number that your lead or client will recognize, as your campaign will be sent from this number. Once connected, you're ready for the next step. Give your campaign a name, then choose the WhatsApp business number you want to send the message from. Under Recipient, you can choose to send to all clients, or use filters to select only clients who meet specific criteria. Next, you can either create a new message template or choose an existing one. If you're creating a new template, you'll need to submit to WhatsApp for approval first, which could take a few minutes up to 24 hours. Whether your message is approved or under review, you can continue to click on Review and Send. Here you will see a confirmation showing how many people your campaign will be sent to, and how many automation credits you will use. Credits are only deducted once the campaign is sent, and only for messages that are successfully delivered. If a number doesn't exist, or if the message failed to send for any reason, no credit will be used for that contact. If everything looks good, just click Confirm and Send, and your WhatsApp campaign will start sending. If your message template is still under review, the campaign will automatically send once it's been approved by WhatsApp. After your WhatsApp campaign is sent, you can track its real-time performance directly in Privyr. Click on any campaign to see the overview. You can also click on any cards to view all the clients under each category. Recipients are the total number of people you wanted to send this campaign to. Send shows you the number of people who have successfully received your message on WhatsApp. Red refers to people who opened your message. This only includes those who have enabled red receives on WhatsApp. Pending means the message is still being sent. It could be under review, awaiting approval from WhatsApp, which usually take a minute or two. Failed means that the message couldn't be delivered. This can happen when a phone number is invalid, when the client doesn't have WhatsApp, or for some other reasons. You won't be charged any automation credit for undelivered messages. Lastly, unsubscribe are the people who opted out of receiving campaign messages from you. When someone is no longer interested, they can unsubscribe in one click rather than blocking or reporting your number. Privyr will automatically exclude them from all future WhatsApp campaigns, ensuring you won't accidentally bulk message them again. This protects your WhatsApp account by reducing complaints and spam reports. After sending a campaign, you can check your WhatsApp account quality rating in Privyr. This shows you how healthy your WhatsApp business number is at any given time. If your quality rating is good, you can continue to blast campaigns as usual. If your rating dropped too low, you can proactively make changes to prevent further issues. Privyr may also automatically pause some campaigns to keep your account safe. As you already know, manually bulk sending through regular WhatsApp put your account at risk of getting banned. Using official tool like WhatsApp campaigns is better, which lets you safely automate your outreach and re-engage leads in bulk. We work with WhatsApp to monitor your account health and limit sending whenever your account is at risk. Sometimes you might even see messages marked as not delivered to maintain healthy ecosystem engagement. WhatsApp may hold back on sending certain messages to protect your account, especially if some recipients are likely to block or report you, or they've been receiving too many bulk messages recently. And here's the thing, all these limits and quality ratings only apply to fully automated WhatsApp messages you send through campaigns. They will never affect your ability to use the regular WhatsApp business app on your phone for one-to-one conversations. And that's how you can run WhatsApp campaigns with Privyr. Instantly message hundreds or thousands of leads via WhatsApp in one click without having to worry about getting banned. Try it out today to bless your latest product and promotions or reconnect with past leads.